peel of potatoes. And so on, cut the rest. And finally the potatoes are cut. Now keep the water for boiling. And put some salt. The water is hot. Now we have to close the gas stove and put the rest of the potatoes. Keep this for 5 minutes. Drain water. And dry the potatoes. After drying the potatoes, add turmeric powder red chili powder salt for taste rice flour. Keep oil for heating. Now mix the potatoes. Now it will look like this. Now deep fry it. Put the gas on medium flame. Now potatoes are crispy enough. This is the final look. Serve it with tomato ketchup. If you like the recipe, do like our video and do subscribe. Thank you.